spring band choir concert. I'm Grace and I play the clarinet.
And I'm Riley and I play the flute. We both play in the Dungeon and Crit band. We are all so excited to show you what we've prepared.
Tonight's concert theme is a night of movies, so grab your popcorn.
First up is the fifth graders, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Hi, I'm Ashley Wagner, and I play percussion in the fifth grade band.
And I'm Seth Cummings, and I play the trumpet in the fifth grade band.
The three pieces that we are going to play for you all come from our fictional movie called The Battle of the Samurai.
Since Mrs. Kassenbach chose to have a movie theme for tonight's concert, and given that not too many movie songs are written for bands with 1 year experience, we decided to take these pieces that we were working on and make up our own movie.
I hope you enjoy the soundtrack of our hit fictional movie,
The Battle of the Samurai.
We open the movie with a group of French soldiers getting ready for battle to overtake some land in Japan. The soldiers are gathering all of their weapons. Their weapons are swords, bows and arrows, spears, axes, and war clubs. The soldiers are preparing for their battle with the samurai, who are warriors hired by wealthy landowners to protect their land.
This will be one of the biggest battles in history. So just like the soldiers have to gather our instruments and prepare for the concert, the fifth grade band has been working very hard to learn this piece. It involves fast beat and energetic vibe. In here you can picture the soldiers training for their battle. Please enjoy the pleasure of time.
He rode on their horses into the battlefield.
When the land got ambushed by the French, the samurai were ready, even though the French had more men, about 6,000. The French only wanted to conquer the land to get the treasure of jade. A lot of samurai fell, and the French made it to the treasure, but the loud screams of the eye made them nervous. Then a huge sword fight broke out, and it started a really bloody battle. In the end, the samurai won and peace was restored. Please enjoy Battle of the Samurai.
Battle of the Samurai at an even year. Please enjoy Thunderbolt.